expert thinks the autograph is fake. I was still able to sell my book for $500, and I'm very happy about that.
Or three, can you tell you what?